Whoops, someone just attacked America. I bet they'll remember that.